There is a considerable amount of preparation and protocol that goes into plane travel, both for the passengers and flight crew. If you are a nervous traveler, your main goal is most likely to arrive at your gate as quickly as possible and to sleep on the flight until landing. Hello and welcome to Topics. Today in this video, we're gonna talk about 7 airplane safety features you didn't know existed. So let's get started. Number 1. Yellow hooks. Have you noticed there are tiny yellow hooks on the wing? These are used to help stop evacuations over the wing and are used to secure and let the life rafts to the plane. Passengers walk across the wing using ropes attached to the hooks in the emergencies. Number 2. No oxygen tanks. Obtaining oxygen for air travel, the Federal Aviation Administration does not allow travelers to carry their own oxygen tanks or liquid oxygen aboard commercial aircraft. Instead, most patients can use a Department of Transportation approved battery-powered portable oxygen concentrator. So keep in mind, no oxygen tanks. Number 3. Black triangle. Small triangles in their red or black can be found along cabin interiors. They let cabin crew know where the best vantage points to view the wings are. Passengers sitting next to the triangles also get the best views. Number 4. Little window hole. Thanks to the tiny holes in the middle pane, now has a bleed hole. Its primary purpose is to balance air pressure. There is a small gap between the middle and outer panes. The bleed hole allows pressure to balance between the passenger cabin and the air gap. Number 5. Dimming lights. The dimming of cabin lights only happens when it is dusk, dawn, or dark outside the aircraft. This is a safety measure and is to ensure your eyes are adjusted to the gloom enough to see the floor lights, leading you to safety along the aisle in the event of a crash or emergency evacuation. Number 6. Hidden bathroom lock. If you have ever feared accidentally locking yourself in an airplane lavatory, you are in luck. It is actually impossible to lock oneself in the plane's bathroom due to the secret button that the flight crew can use if need be. So number 7. Ashtrays. Regardless of whether smoking is allowed in any other part of the airplane, lavatories must have self-contained, removable ashtrays located conspicuously on or near the entry side of each lavatory door. Except that one ashtray may serve more than one lavatory door if the ashtray can be seen readily from the cabin side. So keep in mind ashtrays on number 7. If you like the video, please like my video.